Marketing Man of the Year will have a suite weekend stay for two. A suite weekend stay for two at Coconut Grove Hotel in Mina. Personal accident insurance cover from Glyco, worth 200,000 Ghana cedis. And a portrait of award by Established Ghana Limited. The winner is also going to have 1,000 Ghana cedis worth of fuel from Petrosol. And I invite the sponsors also to join us here on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, the Marketing Man of the Year is Mr. Ebenezer Twum Asante, who is the Chief Executive Officer, MTN Ghana. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for the Marketing Man of the Year 2016, Mr. Ebenezer Twum Asante, who is the Chief Executive Officer for MTN Ghana. Michael will also...
Citation. Marketing Man of the Year 2016, Mr. Ebenezer Twum Asante, CEO, MTN Ghana. You took over the reins of the enterprise a couple of years ago, and your exits have caught the attention of corporate Ghana by having a TOMA of 57% market leadership, a first voice of 48.01%, and data traffic of 52.06%. These feats help the enterprise show a turnover of $2.78 billion, representing 20% year-on-year growth and a gross margin of 69.8% in the year underneath you. You led the team to set another enviable record where your 4G Glyco will also do their presentation to the Marketing Man of the Year. Group Head Corporate Affairs, Nanefa Roxin,
And after that, Petrosol will also present. We have also him, Mr. Quincy Ziga, Marketing Manager for Petrosol, to the Marketing Man of the Year. Congratulations. Thank you very much. Congratulations.